Breaking news, both lanes of the Homestead Grays Bridge heading into Pittsburgh are closed right now. Now, this is because a traffic plate is coming loose and there's a vehicle stuck on the bridge. A construction company is heading to the bridge to make emergency repairs, but traffic is backing up tonight.